This is an annoyingly tricky clip, at least for me. I'm gonna go forward, and foremost, leftmost, I'm gonna follow this line down with my cursor, and this line over here, and what I'm gonna do is I'm going to hold forward and aim a few pixels to the right of this, and a few pixels above this. Now this is, again, this is very tricky. Right about there, right as the locked indicator appears, notice how I move. The locked indicator appears and disappears. I want the locked indicator to be visible. A few pixels to the right, and right about there, and that's where I clip.